impact that it had on the mice, what can we ultimately conclude from that?
This is what we published in the Nature Com, showing that if we give the nanobody by AAV transduction, then we can see the pathology can be reduced when the nanobody is presented. So we believe this pathology will be something, the key mediator. If we can blocking, then we have the hope to therefore to inhibit the disease progression to neurodegeneration and then behaviors deficit.